Hello, chat. You can hear me, but you can't hear them. And I promise they're not saying anything dirty. Welcome. Hi. How dare you? Welcome. Hi. Why won't it switch? Okay, it's fine. You know what? Hold on. Stream Deck, what you doing? What you doing, Stream Deck? Why are you... Why is this the life you have chosen, Stream Deck?
Why you do this to me, Stream Deck? Yeah.
They can hear you guys now. It's funny, because Diz is hiding behind the buildings. I think I have to move our avatars.
Why am I hiding? Why am I always hiding?
No, it's because of the claws my cause thing.
Mm-hmm.
It sits on the bottom. Yes. You're making it very difficult for me to do this. Stop! Every time he hits my chair, my mouse moves. Anyways. Damn it! No! Is this your version of participating? Stop it! Stop it! Well, what number Q are you?
We can give him voices to do.
Yeah, what number... 208, you want to hang out with us and on stream until your queue is up? Then you can vanish. I had to make sure my voice mod was working.
Hello.
Hi. Put my voice in.
Boop.
A voice is.
Standard.
Hello. You're gonna do my voices?
There.
Cool.
Nobody can voice Diz like I do. Excuse me, pardon me.
Oh, you know
what? Dana does it pretty well too, actually.
It's funny because Nikki and Hellgate were burping yesterday last night.
And I mean Nikki was going insane though.
I had bad burps yesterday.
And it was just really funny because I was just like, yeah, you guys are related. And then they started talking, like, they brought you up. So, like, now the canon is that the three of you guys are related.
Yeah, your dad and we're your kids.
Kids, of course.
Daddy? Yeah. I don't think that... See, for me, it was that, you know, you guys were siblings, but Nikki took it to a different level, and it's fine.
I don't mind calling Diz Daddy.
Nikki always takes it to a different level. Somebody's like, I don't feel comfortable calling Diz Dad. I was like, you guys already call him Dad?
It's funny.
Can we just go with Dad, not Daddy?
It's funny. So, like, I did not submit this time slot to Starlight. Okay.
Okay.
I did not submit this time slot to them.
I'm 69 in queue.
Okay. Nice.
But it's funny because I feel like I should have because we have Diz here and we have the hashtag claws my cause. So technically, I think I'm getting. I think it's happening.
We should put a little Santa hat on my little dude down there.
Next thing I know, Nikki's gonna send me something. Actually, no, she sent me a Santa hat.
Get on it.
Hold on. I think I saved it. Just the Santa hat. Hold on.
Not that little dude. Just to be clear, that little dude.
That's called a condom, my dude.
A Christmas one.
You don't use.
What are those? Green. What are those used for?
I'm eating a Kit Kat.
Yeah, now somebody's from
hi, Cassie.
Starlight's gonna be in chat and going, Cassie. Oh god.
I don't know. I was talking to them about the Taco Bell incident and they were like all for it.
Let's call it Starlight After Hours. That's fine.
Oh gosh. No. Oh no.
Play a little video, you know.
I think this will fit.
And then moody music.
Wow, Cassie doesn't even say hi to me. Wow.
Howdy.
Hi, Cassie.
I mean, babe, you are more than welcome to voice characters with us if you want to.
Yeah, dude.
We can. Oh no, I just got in.
No, you didn't. Oh yeah, you did actually. That's funny.
69 went fast.
I think you should wait to play until I can watch you.
I am not hopping into another 3 hours.
No, I mean you can stay in your game, but voice characters with us.
Oh, so you mean just move, like, do my new world strat and just move 2 feet every 5 minutes?
Yeah.
Look, Autumn's here too.
Don't rob me of this dream, Hellgate. Oh, dear.
Wow.
We have a... So for today, we might have a guest star if Hellgate decides to stay. It's fine.
We got 12 jurors, or 10 Phoenix. Jurors, 8 we jurors, have, 6?
We got a what bunch is, of jurors.
What is Hellgate ruining? He's not ruining anything, Phoenix.
I'm going to share screens with you guys. I want you... You guys have to see what I'm looking at right now.
Okay.
Oh, I'm scared. Hold on. Did you say poopaloops?
I said big boobs.
Oh.
How do you like the fire? It smells like me. It smells like my ass. Hold on.
This is the same clip that pops up every time.
Your fire.
What is that?
I'm rubbing my butt on your fire.
What is
lady.
It with my butt?
How's that
and
smell?
I don't know. Like I don't know. Why are you? Why are you on stream okay. talking about I'm your done. Butt rubbing it on fire, Diz?
It's honestly, child. Truly not my fault. That's amazing, Hellgate. By the way,
this is art.
I know. I know.
Wait.
I can't help it. I'm 12 years old. Still in here.
Yeah.
He's a dragon boy.
I know.
Just so you know, in that clip, when I look in another direction and I'm talking to someone, there's almost never anyone here. And then
I do your shorter butter.
I get that.
I don't really know.
I call him out on that too when he's streaming. I'm like, just so you guys know, just the chat knows.
I don't really know how to feel about that. It does kind of sound like a cute scene.
That one's hers. That one's hers too. She hers comes up the same too, by the way.
Short butter. I love those short butter. Maybe.
Phoenix Risen.
Where did I say?
Hey there. I don't know.
Ain't the
him.
Only thing rising.
Oh hey.
She's risen.
Down, boy. Down.
I'm confused. I don't know where I saved the Santa hat. Now I'm sad. Where did I save it? Oh gosh.
I don't just have one anymore. I had a Windows issue and lost a bunch of those. Assets as well.
But you have all the right assets.
This is why I back everything up on USB drives.
Do you remember what you called it, Michi? Wait, what did I call what?
The thingy that you saved. The hat.
Oh, yeah. I thought you were talking about
it. Saved it as hat.
Probably.
What is going
on? Hold on. I'm just gonna...
I am nothing but nice to Phoenix.
I just sent it to you again.
Oh, thank you. You are so kind. Look at you.
I had to go find it, too.
I had to like, message Desi because I was like, I hope you know that I think you're fun.
Oh, my God.
And I was like, because I said that, like, if I had to choose between, like, two top mods to send into, like versus mode between mods of everyone... If money were on the line, I would send Desi because he's like very methodical, you know, like he's big brain in our team. And I was like, but if it's like fun silliness, I would send Nikki in. But only like my mentality is not that Desi's not fun. My mentality was that I don't want to subject anyone to Desi being like, who can I make cry? And
wow.
Like. Feed off of their tears. You can't just, give him too many tears. You can't give him too much power.
I just want you
just threw him right under the
mods, all of you mods need to know I would destroy you. I'm just saying.
I would wreck you, woman.
I will fight you. Like my 5'2" ass will go for the fucking knees, Hellgate. Don't try me.
She's
Nikki
she'll scrap
would cause
she's scrappy.
Chaos. She would. To be fair, she would cause
she's,
chaos.
She's scrappy.
But like it's a different kind of chaos because like Desi's chaos is different from Nikki's chaos. And so it's just one of those.
Desi makes me hate myself.
No, he
doesn't. Just threw him under the dangerous bus.
Yeah, no, he was, but it was.
He's dangerous.
When I messaged him, I was like, I swear, I think you're fun. It's just, this is the situation. And he was just like, I was just teasing you, Michi. It's okay. I felt
so
bad.
Where a streamer is afraid of her mods.
Well, I mean, like, it's a thing, though. Why can't I find this Santa hat? Why does it hate me?
I sent it to you again.
No, I know, but I saved it. I don't understand why it won't. Hold on.
I just had an image in my head of Nikki. She's like, Nikki would like be the mod, like, I'll cut you, Holmes, you know? And then like Desi's like, you don't even see him answer because he set charges and you've already exploded.
Yeah.
Sorry. Went just the head.
That's just what I picture. But if all the mods all assemble, we can actually bully the streamers into doing productive things. I don't know what you're talking about. Shaking bag of treats. Frosty. Hello. It's puppy treat time. I don't. No, Shadow, so don't drool on my arm.
I have a background story really quick while you're doing your thing.
No,
from
do,
the
do
the
what
charity
you
thing.
Do. I'm trying to put a Santa hat
on.
I
was
your...
actively trapping the place. The whole charity live stream for Movember.
Of course.
Decimate was trapping it to leaving traps for Psyche. You know, we determined that's what it was. And I had to just, you know, remove traps. You know, so no one got hurt. But I'm pretty sure that if she would have been in survival and I didn't get rid of the one by the bridge, he'd have got her. He'd have got her, man.
I mean, yeah. And if he had messaged me to watch her carefully, I would have.
Yeah.
Maybe just a little. Hold on. No one look at Diz. Phoenix, why did you clip that? I'm going to get in trouble. I'm going to have to do push-ups. Oh, no.
Dragon War? What is Dragon War?
I got to do push-ups.
A game?
Hold on. Maybe. There we go. Hold on. I got to make sure it fits.
No, it's good. It's looking good.
There. This is this is fine. Your hat won't light up, but it
you're a pimpin' Santa.
Just coming in and out of the shadows. My hat stays visible.
Oh no, what have I done?
In a world where Santa is super creepy.
Oh gosh. So Bubby, are you gonna voice stuff with us or are you just gonna
There's a cat. I'll voice the cat.
There's no
He's
cat.
He's gonna hang out with anime boobies.
There's no
anime boobies. My like interest has peaked. Like
you can voice. You can voice the smexy guy.
Yeah. No Smecky. One. No, but that's like a main. I think that's a main character. You're gonna have to have him voice like one of the jurors or something.
Main character. I'm out.
Nikki's trying to get out of voicing blah blah blah.
blah blah blah.
I mean,
Carl, why are you doing that?
He doesn't have a voice.
he doesn't. He really doesn't. No one look at my game list. Okay.
Look at all of these like dating sims. Pokemon Unite game. That sounds like a weird one. You're uniting the Pokemon and the bonds of love.
What's this Games After Dark folder? What's that one about?
No.
Oh, that's mine. Don't worry about that one.
Wait, was there a Games After Dark folder? I missed it.
No. These are monsters.
Blah, blah, blah.
Games After Dark. Okay, I'm stuck in the movie voice. Oh, no.
DSM Venusaur.
No, Saber. No. There might be a cat. Who knows? There was a cat before. There's no cat in this one.
Voyeurosaur.
Oh, who's bonking? Demon Ray, I didn't do anything. Or was that bonk to someone else? I didn't do
probably
anything.
To us. It's probably
Pokemon us. Unite, the Otome Pokemon. Oh no.
Bonk.
Okay. I know that there were some things that happened last time.
Yeah, things happened.
We discovered nothing.
I've gotten good at sweating, I think is what's going on.
Yes.
The jury to turn.
Oh, right. That was what happened. We were trying to, because we were about to lose and the jury changed their minds. Because we're very convincing.
Because we're super awesome. And
yeah, Saber, we, there's been way too much stuff happening in life, so we fell behind. Give us time. We'll catch up.
Holidays and whatnot.
Yeah.
So good thing is you guys didn't miss anything.
Yeah. So stuff happened. We are figuring things out. It's okay. We kind of turn the jury against each other. It's fine.
Yeah.
Autumn,
this
I'm not
reading.
This
is how people in America get acquitted.
I'm not reading this, Autumn.
Bulbasaur, my heart beats only for you. No, Charmander, our love is forbidden.
Why? No. You know, I was so close to being like, hey, Autumn, did you want to guest star too for a little bit? But then, like, I am happy I did not do that.
Hey, Autumn.
I'm... Don't giggle. Oh, my gosh. Okay, here's Santa.
Well... In a quite remarkable turn of events, the defense summation examination has flipped the balance of the scales of justice.
Dun dun dun!
Oh my.
The jurors now stand for at 2 for guilty and 4 for not guilty.
Santa is judging. Oh my god, I get it.
Ho, 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 accordingly. There is no longer a large enough majority among the jury for me to adjudicate. And the trial must continue.
Oh yeah.
That's a da-da-da moment right there.
Dun, dun.
Murmur, murmur. Murmur, murmur.
Me, 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 me.
I hereby ask the defense, prosecution, and witnesses to return to their places. And I call upon all of you to continue to pursue the truth.
Thanks, Santa.
You're welcome.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Oh, back with me next.
So, Lord Van Ziegs. Continue to substantiate the case for the prosecution, if you please.
When the chat thingy was first popping up, the little, you know, the words.
Uh-huh.
I read it as Lord Van Dyke for some reason.
Oh my god.
Like Dick Van Dyke?
Yeah, like but that. But it was Lord Van Dyke, and I was like, oh.
Rex says I'm on fire. I am on fire. That's my throne. I sit on Satan's, you know.
It's very cold right now, so she's keeping warm. It's fine.
Yep.
Yeah, pretty
she's
much.
She's keeping that notoriously booty warm.
Yeah, pretty much. This is her way of participating.
Porque, porque.
I'm toasting those buns, baby.
Oh my gosh. This is her way of participating in Icarus.
This is my everything's fine. Everything's fine.
Oh dear.
We're fine here. We're all fine here. How are you?
Oh my goodness.
I was going to say on his throne. Nothing else dark. Don't be that way.
Her butt's so hot it started a fire. Oh my gosh. Are you even gonna okay.
Yeah, just sip your wine. Don't make me talk.
What?
That's a blood blah blah blah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What? Oh my gosh.
Oh shit.
Bro, you're wearing white gloves.
Yeah, well, easier to break the glass. Oh, sorry.
Wow.
I don't remember it, but we're going for it.
Okay.
Having savored the rich aroma of the carmine contents of this hallowed chalice, I decided to smash it and throw it away because fuck it.
I realize I totally forgot that like Nikki's volume changes according to what voice she's doing. So I was like, let me just bump her up a little bit.
I mean, his voice will change at least 50 times, so it's okay.
No, and it's fine. All of the characters are having like identity crises.
I think I got the judge down. I don't know about anybody else.
We'll see. It may seem crass to crush it to dust. Yeah, pray forgive the discourtesy.
You like literally made a mess, sir.
Yeah, like.
Yeah. Lord Van Ziegs.
Santa seems a little aroused by that.
Is your hair?
I know. Always.
I'm bald. I should just go for it and just be bald.
Wait.
Wait.
Hold on.
What?
Hold on.
What?
But you are bald.
I know, but I'm faking it up there with, you know, look at me.
Wait,
up there.
So you're confirming that you are Santa?
I
need you to do me a favor.
I don't know what you're talking about. What?
I need you to get rid of every hair on your body.
Hold on.
I can no longer confirm or deny.
Guys.
And send pictures.
Chat, say nothing.
Oh my god.
It's all I want for Christmas.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
It's fine. It's fine.
Like the,
hey,
like
judgy
the,
boy.
I like that.
You want a beer?
Hold on,
he's
be
like,
more like this way.
Who is this bald man beside me?
I didn't even notice what was going on.
I'm sorry.
I'm leaving now.
Don't leave. You can't leave.
You haven't even voiced anybody. What the heck?
You have to get like a juror on to.
I'm gonna go hide behind the buildings.
I have to adjust this to the correct size. There he is.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I had to. I saw it and I was like, oh, wait.
I always have to blink the laughing tears out of my eyes. You guys are freaking hilarious. Brr, it's cold in here. Or is it just me?
There must be some clovers in the atmosphere. I said brr. Sorry.
Oh my gosh.
Never heard that in forever.
You've been hanging out with me too much now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
As you're antiquated, I can English.
He's talking smack.
I'm trying. My tongue just, like, tripped over it. Anyways. Tomb, no doubt, says the prosecution may not speak during a summation, exhumation.
Examination.
Saber, I can't fuck.
Saber, I'm not saying that. It's fine. We're just going to skip over this.
It's cold in here. Or is it just you? Why do you say that? You suffering from some shrinkage?
I'll get why.
And this
the
is why you're
cold.
Here. This is why you're here.
No. Why did I let you guest star?
I mean,
if you
didn't,
I'm just gonna voice Saber.
No, don't voice Saber.
Oh my god. So, I honor a deathly silence and listen to the charade.
He said he farted.
It seems I overstimulated the intelligence of the jury.
You mean estimated?
Overestimated?
Are you overstimulated by Maddie's right now?
It's been a long day, okay?
It's fine.
He's over here reading, you know, science text to him. That's what he's going. I've overstimulated the intelligence of the jury. Damn it, they're going to be too smart now.
No.
I've overestimated my intelligence. Shit.
No. You overstimulated the jury. Several members had had an orgasm.
No, I'm kicking you out of here. You. No.
Oh my god.
Oh gosh.
It's going great, guys. It's going great.
Here's the jury. Look, this is they're all reacting to being just someone saying
sweating.
No.
Sweating.
Nike.
Yeah.
He's a little pokey.
Oh my god.
Wait, he's in a courtroom. Well, why does he have a knife?
Exactly.
We don't know.
Oh, we don't ask. We don't ask anymore.
We're just leaving it alone. I'm crying.
Like, there's
me
metal
too.
Detectors and stuff at the front door for a reason.
I mean, not in this kind of court. There's not. They
this
don't have that kind of technology.
I was like, this is not in, like, that era.
Was this, like, the 14th, 13th? When was this? 13th century? 14th
really
century?
Old. Okay.
Many years ago.
Around the time you were born.
Oh!
Yep.
Wow!
Just waiting for the old jokes. Next come the dad jokes and all the kid jokes. It's fine. You know, it's fine.
You're not that old.
Oh, You know we love you.
A couple years.
Oh no.
I feel bad every time I say one, just so you know. Like, I feel awful 2 seconds later.
You know what?
Phoenix, of course you felt that from Colorado. It went straight past all of those non-existent mountains.
Oh my goodness gracious. I just want to say that it's only because Diz is eternal. That's all.
Yeah.
That's
Father
it.
Time.
You're all going to be dead, and I'm still going to be kicking it old school.
It's because you're Santa.
30 kids later.
Oh
so
my
wait,
gosh.
Is Santa the gift that keeps on giving?
It just comes every year.
You know, some women thought so.
Oh.
Okay, hey, can we move on?
Well, no matter.
I'm waiting for She just says the line all casually.
There's nothing so hard to prove as self-evident truth, it would seem. So hard.
You asked to be roasted.
No. And why else would we grace the courtroom with our presence after all? I mean, you
know.
Think you're hot shit. I mean, you're not wrong, but... Oh my goodness.
So let us
proceed to the next round of battle.
Oh, he just threw off his cape. I didn't realize this was that kind of courtroom.
Oh, okay then. Magic Mike. Bring forth the witnesses once more.
I forgot about your thirst, Nikki. I forgot.
Okay. So my friend said something about hard candy the other day, and I said, oh my fuck, I forgot to tell you about that situation.
Oh no.
Your friends don't watch this, do they?
No, she doesn't.
Okay.
And, so, I mean, she knows how weird I am. And so, I told her the situation. She's like, that's because you wanted to suck his hard candy. It's like, no!
Oh no!
No! Too far!
This is a PG-13 stream.
Oh shoot, I don't think I ever put the mature chat tag back on.
Whoop.
It's fine.
Whoop,
apparently when you go on the front page, you have to turn it off.
Really?
Yeah, huh. It's like a requirement. It's also like a way to like kind of force you to be PG.
Oh, I will never be PG. Witnesses. I trust you heard the summation, examination. We have just had to endure. God bless us.
I know. It's fine. It's fine.
I just read slowly.
Oh, Phoenix.
Who does Beppo?
Sam Phoenix. I don't remember. I think it was Michi. I don't remember.
Yes, sir. That I did, sir.
There we go.
He's been watching.
Of course.
Watching.
I heard it.
Why are you reading all of them?
Let him read all of them.
Okay.
Yes, sir. I heard it.
You, sir, on the end, the coachman. I believe it's Beppo.
Beppo.
Yes, sir. My lord, sir.
If it transpires that in your previous testimony, you were attempting to veil the presence of a fifth passenger on your omnibus, you will be found guilty of perjury. You are advised to bear that in mind, sir.
Oh, mio Dio.
Oh, no.
Now then, witnesses, I hereby call you to testify before the court again.
Phoenix, I think you can manage 1 hour of being a little PG.
I can't.
You will explain the various misgivings brought to our attention by the defense's summation examination.
I only carried four passengers that night, I swear. But. What voice did I use for him? I forgot. So many.
Exactly.
That's why I can't.
I, for one, was told I had to pay 5 pence for the bus. He filled us on the fare, he did. Ooh, he filled me hard. And then I saw that blood-curdling sight as well. It's all too much.
Get fiddled, son.
Fiddled, son.
Is that what they mean when they say they had a fiddle in the van?
Yep. Oh, my bad. It's the pizza still hitting me.
Why are you both farting? Thank you, Saber, for the biddies. Hellgate is top farting on the stream.
I can't help it. I'm old and it's apparently gassy. Santa's gassy.
You're only like 26. Don't even.
Oh my god. I'm more than 26 twice. Aren't
oh
I? Wait.
Lord.
I don't.
Wait, no.
No, that's too much.
Almost.
That's okay. Too much.
I almost did math. I was like, you're not 50 yet.
Almost.
I tell you, I saw McGilded stabbing that man. Everything I said before stands. Oh, yes. Yes, he stabbed him. Yes, he did. I think so, yes.
You know what? You're right. I like that voice. That's that Mickey Mouse voice works really well.
Oh-ho, I like it in the ass.
Oh, nope. Oh,
nope. Oh-ho, we're gonna need a Mouse Catool for this one.
Mouse Catool?
Oh, toodles.
Oh, toodles.
We're gonna get canceled.
So,
that's how it happens. Disney's gonna kill us.
Autumn, it's already kind of a poop show over here. You are more than welcome to show up if you want to.
I'll drag you in, buddy.
It's your choice. It is your choice.
Come on. That's in. It. The water's fine.
We're just.
we finally just, did it. We defeated her.
No, I didn't say she was a little weird. I said she was fucking goofy.
Don't mind the bubbles. It's just Hellgate and Diz.
Bubby, you shouldn't read those right away. That's when you tell people, hey, donate $5 to charity and I'll read it out loud.
You're right. I'm not reading no more.
There we go.
Wait, murdering a furry?
I think he's saying fury.
Fury? Furry?
Yeah,
fury?
I think fury. Fury.
Okay. Fury. I was like, why? What the furries do to you?
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna add
funny that he
now.
Said that because there's a bunch of little bunny people talking on my other monitor right now, so.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm gonna,
like, babe, look at them. They're fucking cute as shit.
I'm gonna this. Add this, and then Autumn's just gonna that. Take over the screen. Are those bunny people?
I'm not gonna spoil anything. Yeah, they're little bunnies.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Shut up, Shadow.
Okay, so I'm gonna leave that there. We're gonna just click.
I'm gonna go watch Furies versus Warhammer again.
Furries? Oh, no. Oh, no.
Listen, guys, I can never English on a good day, and it's been a long day.
This is turning into some sort of weird thing. I don't know what to do.
Remember, guys, if a furry can really pay for that fursuit, they can afford to put a pipe bomb in your mailbox.
Oh, wow. God. Jeez.
Furries are nice people.
Yeah, they're usually very gentle.
Mm-hmm. Van Zeeks cannot talk, apparently, because Nikki keeps trying.
It's okay. The Phantom Fifth Passenger, conjured into existence by my learned Eastern friend, never existed.
Hello?
Right? Hello? Hi?
Okay. Well, there's
Autumn. Giant in the middle of the screen.
I said it was going to happen.
Look at that cool dude just standing there in the middle of the screen.
Oh, okay.
It's all
hold
boop.
On. We're gonna put them up here. We're gonna put Autumn there, and then we're gonna move Hellgate real quick because he's also in the way of the words.
Man, you guys are never gonna finish the shit.
No, we will eventually.
Eventually, we finished the last one.
Like
time. It's just today is just a day, and we're just having fun with it. It's fine. Welcome.
I'm in an awful mood, and I'm trying to
we
be
are,
happy. So.
We have our guest stars, and we're having fun.
Yeah. So this happens every time. We're gone for 2 weeks. This is what happens every time.
Last time it was just me, Nikki, and Diz trying to figure out what voice was for who and stuff.
Oh
having
my god.
Having a good time. Having a good time. Oh fuck, I fell off a bridge.
I mean, that's me every time trying to figure out voices.
Yeah. You know, that's fair. Like right now, Van Zeek's just had a very like sensual voice. I wasn't gonna bring it up, but I decided to.
Shh, don't worry about it. It's okay.
Oh dear.
The confusion has arisen from the
What?
It has arisen.
Nikki, breathe. In with me. And then out.
I expect you to start choking or something.
There you go. You got this.
What's that called?
From the coachman's sly little Kosinich.
Is that a word for peener?
No, it's not a word for peener.
I don't think the person came out of his peener.
I think it's a cup.
I'll say it again.
It's protective.
I'll say it again.
Chat, help. I did this, actually. I don't have the right to ask for help. Chat, clip it.
Beppo, explain yourself.
I'm terribly sorry, Guildmaster.
The guild's fare is 4 pence across the board. You know that. And am I to understand that you've been overcharging our passengers by a penny a fare?
It's so cold, and the last run of the day is always half empty.
You have been dishonest, coachman.
I'm sorry.
You're a disgrace, Beppo. A disgrace.
This dude's drinking liquor in court.
That's why you thought it was so funny.
And your selfish actions have brought dishonor on the entire guild.
All you, Autumn.
If I may, sir, my hat keeps. I had to pay 10 pence on the bus just last week. I did.
What?
Four passengers at 5 pence each is, yes, 20 pence. I've done the arithmetic 10 times already. But I just can't make the result come out differently.
That's how math works.
That figures.
Right?
Well, it would appear that one of the aforementioned misgivings has already been explained. So, counsel for the defense. Your cross-examination, if you please.
I literally just said, oh, thank God, because I was like, God, I don't have to voice him right now. And then it goes to him. I was like, what the fuck? Oh, God. We've already had the pleasure of a protracted summation examination today. I see you intend to continue the parlor games.
Absolutely.
Okay, so this is how it works for our guest stars. Cross-examination, you don't have to reread things. So we're just kind of, go through it and work together to figure stuff out. I harass them. Don't worry about it. It's fine.
And this part, yeah, because everything in green they've already said usually, right?
Yeah, right. I think so.
So if it's not green, we should say it.
She hauls butt, so you just kind of let Mitchie do her thing, and you know,
so like, we'll sit back here. We'll press here, and then that's when the conversation happens.
Yeah. So, there were only 4 passengers on your carriage, but you didn't charge them a standard 4 pence fare. Is that right?
I can look around.
Well, he sure didn't remember. But...
Hey, Mickey. Hello, Mickey.
Sorry, I was reading something on my other monitor. It's impossible to make the last run of the day pay. Oh, that's all I could do to stop myself from passing out.
Oh my god. So when someone has something to say, their icon will change on that little slider bar. You don't have to check them each time. Oh, okay. Thanks, Saber. Thanks for the luck, Dylan.
What's a chablain?
I don't know.
Do Google.
Is there hey, Santa.
Hey, Santa.
Inflammation of the small blood vessels.
I'm muted, aren't I?
yes, you are.
I'm getting chilblains just listening to you. I said, what is chilblains? At the same time, I believe Autumn said it. I was like, whoa, that was weird. And nobody reacted to it.
It's fine.
Willikers.
Wow, we're 100. We're 100 tonight.
It's okay.
Ooh. Mickey! Mickey!
Oh, shit, sorry, I was changing my gear. It was too terrible, so I wanted to give myself a pat on the back for even keeping the bus running.
Poor Beppo. That's not even what he said.
Doesn't a dedicated coachman deserve an extra penny per passenger?
You're digging a deeper hole for yourself here.
Hurting my throat.
Then why'd you pick that voice?
He's sweating in the other guy's cold. What's the temperature in this room?
There's a ghost. Freezing taps confirmed.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay. Somebody get the spirit box.
That's an EMF level 5 over there.
Are you here?
No.
Right. No. No, idiot.
No.
It's the ghost.
I said it was an innie, not an outie.
It's the ghost of the victim. That's what it is.
Ah, okay. That makes sense.
The ghost
sense.
Of Christmas past.
Huh, then Goofy came after me with an axe.
Oh.
Sorry.
No, you're fine.
If there've only been a fifth passenger on the omnibus that night, maybe we'd have another suspect.
Harass this guy.
Harassment's not okay.
You know, listen, if we fail to win this, a dude is gonna die. Willy Wonka's long lost cousin.
Yeah.
If it happens, it happens.
No.
I mean, he's kind of a douche, but you know.
But he pays for a lot of the city's structures.
And he's he's I wouldn't say he's a D-bag. He's just obnoxious, but like nice.
It's me.
Oh, dear.
It's me.
But you're not.
Does that mean everyone on board that night paid 5 pence instead of 4?
Well, I paid 5 pence too, sir.
And I just told you that I did. Oh.
A flat fare, a 5 pence across the board.
It's like echoing everywhere. It's so loud to do it.
fucking amazing. Okay.
I quit.
No, it's just you had to do it so loud. You can't. It's great.
You can't quit now.
You can't quit now.
Too late. Yeah,
so that's something to be proud of.
The so-called discrepancy my learned friend identified was nothing of the sort. Oh, I thought he was fixing his hair. I was like, oh, okay. Much like the phantom killer you so desperately needed, it's gone, dead and buried.
Oh, dear.
I'd have been happy if it had never existed in the first place.
Okay. Here, let's harass this one.
It'll.
You guys.
Oh, no.
This blood-curdling sight. You mean the murder, I presume?
Oh, yeah, sir.
A loathsome sight. No one should have to witness the horror in the eyes of a man the moment his life is taken.
Oh, horror!
I've just seen some things. Not exactly, sir. I mean, I didn't actually see the exact moment the gent was stabbed.
Oh.
Good gracious. Really?
My hair.
We have another witness who did, however. The banker has already testified to
it. But Mr. First didn't actually see the point at which the victim was killed. That may turn out to be very significant.
The banker sat next to me take a sharp intake of breath, see, and that's when I looked through the glass. That's when I saw that horrible blade poking out of his belly, all covered in blood.
His poor hat.
Poor hat. It used to stay on, and then it saw the horrible sight. Now it's like this. Now every time I see a knife, I can't help screaming, even when I'm eating. I still use it, but I just scream constantly. I cut my steak.
You're making shit up. I didn't even realize you're reading.
No. Just cutting his food.
Oops, it's tasty.
Nom, 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 nom.
Oh my goodness gracious. You guys are wild. Phoenix is old. Like, Phoenix is probably listening and she's probably just shaking her head.
How'd it end up like this?
So you saw the defendant, Mr. McGilded, stab the victim. Mr. Mason, who was sitting next to him?
Who's this?
This is Hellgate.
Oh, shit. I keep forgetting this guy's voice when I'm using...
I don't know, be Batman.
Let's go with... Oh yeah,
that's what I said, isn't it?
Oh no,
yeah, that's great. Look at his face; it works too.
You're gonna hurt your throat.
Or
no.
Oh,
no.
Maybe that's what I need to do for Smexy guy.
I'll swear to my hat.
He looks like a 20s gangster. He kind of does. I'm sorry. You also scream while doing mundane things. Oh, that's fair.
No. Your steak.
Doing laundry, you just start screaming.
He's Walla Luigi. That's why he's got the W mustache.
Oh, no.
Oh. His secret identity.
No. I mean, his name is Bruce. Oh, that's true.
Oh.
Maybe he had to kill together to make it into Smash.
And the butt chant.
Oh my god.
Zora's really well witchy.
It was bothering me before, this was.
For just a brief moment, he hesitated before answering the question.
Anyway, there was only the two of them inside the carriage, wasn't there?
That was kind of terrifying.
The night.
No.
Have you guys, hold on, have you guys ever seen the Batman dude, the guy who does those parodies of Batman? It's like scenes from the movie. Oh my god, they're so freaking, and he talks just like him, and it's so freaking funny, dude. Oh, he's so, I can't remember that guy's name. If anybody can remember, please throw it in chat. It's so freaking funny.
Oh my god.
That's what I'm telling him, Zarya, but he's like, no, I have to.
Oh my god. There's been much talk of a fifth passenger, but as yet, zero evidence.
It was my dick.
Jesus. I was taking a drink.
Oh no.
Then what are we wasting all this time for? Eh?
Please.
It's black and white. The man's guilty.
Please, no one clip that. We do not need that on record. Oh, no.
I guess that was a hard one to swallow.
You know, we get a little saucy, but it's getting a little saucier.
Autumn's going to have a hard time talking.
What did you say? It's saucy.
Saucy.
What? I'm just saying, I mean, if you end up clipping it, fine. But, like, still, that's one we're just going to have to hide. It's not going in any videos on YouTube.
Do it, Phoenix. Do it.
I appreciate it, Osen. Look forward to it.
Oh,
Diametrically decree.
Something about Mr. Fairplay's testimony just jars with me.
I think that's a hint.
Mm-hmm.
Jars.
Jar squatter.
There's no jars.
No.
There's no jars here.
Can we look at the picture again, though?
Yeah.
Okay. Look at
Maybe
the
there's
picture.
A jar in the picture.
No.
Oh, it's just a guy being stabbed. Never mind.
That's just a knife. Wait.
Can we magnifying glass anything? We've already done this, haven't we?
And hats. Wait, what's that on his jacket?
His lack of a button? Yes. I'm not enhancing anything.
Reflection.
Enhance.
Enhance? Enhance again?
I'm trying.
Enhance again?
I can only enhance so much.
And there's his license plate.
We got him.
We got him.
A large-ish knife.
That'll stop breathing on me.
I looked, so it's just supposed to mean like to make someone feel uneasy, but the fact that it's highlighted does seem like it would be a hint.
That's
what
true.
About
maybe it's something and he talks about.
Yeah.
Ignore this. We're gonna just go through this. It's fine. I just wanna
Did
look
we
inside.
Look through this?
I don't care about the dialogue, we're looking through it.
Okay, it's fine. Oh no. That dude pops out of this book, I swear to God.
That would be pretty funny.
Who was me?
Pops out of this book, I'm gonna shit my pants because I don't remember his fucking voice.
I mean, he is a, like, he's kind he's not a main character, but he is a big, like, a huge character in this. I see so much fan art of him.
Yeah. Oh.
Bruce Fairplay. Oh, that's important.
I'm gonna take a shower after this.
I mean, it does sound strangely familiar. Oh!
Oh! Wait.
He owed that guy money.
He borrowed 20. Oh.
I got it. I know what's going on. I totally know what's going on.
You just see so much fan art of him because he's hot enough to make straight men question their life choices.
I wish I could work out what it was. So do we want to talk to him again or no? Now that I've looked at that?
God, talk to him.
Do you want to? Oh, hey, it might do that accident thing that it does right now. You know? Oh, look, it is.
The beam is doing a thing.
Oh, no. It's, yeah. Oh, why is it? Oh, it always does this to y'all.
Yeah. So true. Right. See, now you see for yourself, Adam. It just does it.
Yeah.
It's a weird bug.
So, yeah. can you present the book?
Yes, I can, but I'm going to see. Hold on.
Oh, okay.
Let's see.
Diz, are you going to giggle every time you say he fiddled?
I don't know what you're talking about. I did not giggle with that.
Fiddled on my fire. Oh.
That dude needs a new hat.
Yes. Okay. Well, maybe. What if I present it on... I think this one makes the most sense.
Yeah. Well,
we'll try it.
Alright. Yeah, like, are you pissed about money, dude? Oh, can we do that?
I meant to present it, not to look at it. Oops.
Ah, what a noob.
Shh, it's fine.
It do be like this.
It's fine.
It do be doopy.
It do be doopy doo.
The music has not changed. I was wrong.
Nope. Mm-mm. No, no, no. I'm sorry, Council, but I failed the blah, blah, blah. Oh.
Oh. Saber, thanks for the fart.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I haven't had Taco Bell, so, you know.
Oh.
Look at Strick Eye. Nice. Panic stricken look, I know. Okay, so if it wasn't on that one.
This guy did it.
But like.
How many things does he say? What is all does he say?
Is the dude in the green having a seizure?
No, he's always just really cold.
The gloves.
Those are the bloody gloves. That's just a nail.
I'm gonna press him again. Let me see if anything pops up. Yep.
Hold it!
Okay. Is that what we... that's what
he
said.
He hesitates here.
Yeah. How do we... can we interrupt him? Can we drop shit on him? Can we drop it like it's hot?
Did you press all the statements? No, I'll do the last one. It's the last one I didn't press.
Yeah. Bop, bop, bop. There's that. True evidence.
The dogs got their, like, third wind of the day. Okay, now we harass this one.
Hold it!
Hit him with a brick.
Poor Mickey.
Right in the face! Okay, so we haven't done this at all, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Because it's... earlier you testified when you saw the moment when the defendant allegedly stabbed blah, blah, blah,
allegedly.
When the defendant allegedly stabbed the victim, didn't you? Wow.
Oh yes. That yes, that's right.
Was it? It didn't sound like a sentence to me.
It's right.
You said that the victim was on the floor and described the assailant holding the knife as knife in an ice pick grip.
Dot, 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 dot.
Oh, before the horse, maybe.
What's this?
Well, I'm quite sure about most of it. I was driving the horse when I heard a scream from the seats on the roof deck.
Demon Wraith, are you okay?
Oh, I expect that was me, sir. Oh, my hat.
You need a new hat, fuck! Then when I turned around, yes, I saw it through the skylight. Gentleman was on the floor, and the knife was sticking up out of his midriff. That's right, yes, and the fellow holding the handle was the famous man, yes.
So, in short, you didn't see the moment when the victim was actually stabbed at all.
I really thought that I did, but... What? Go over it again in my head. You need a mouse-ca-tool.
Oh my gosh.
Nope. I suppose I didn't actually see the
precise. Whoa. What is he doing?
Moment of the stabbing. Did it?
Oh, that's kinky.
Whoa, what's
Tanya.
Hey, buddy.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Do you have something to say about that, Mr. Fairplay?
Oh, God.
Now you listen to me. I know what you're thinking. He didn't really see the exact moment of the fellow was stabbed. What are the chances of that? Eh?
Are you asking me or telling me? He's getting flustered. I might be able to extract some new information from him if I answer him cleverly. I can read. Could he have just happened to see the exact moment of the crime was committed?
I don't know what to answer, guys. No chance?
Nah. He didn't see it. That's why he's pissy. I'm hoping.
Anyone else?
Oh, no. Could the game possibly save?
No. Chance.
Not actually right now?
No.
Oh.
Oh. What? Oh, no. Oh, it's doing it again. What? Oh. There it goes.
It's such a helpful bug. I've never seen such a... You know what? Yeah. That's a feature.
Mm.
Let's
it's
go
so
with Bethesda's
weird.
Look on it.
It's so weird how it just happens.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
What's a Bethesda?
It's a feature as well, not a bug.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Life's a bug.
Well, it is a little hard to believe, certainly. Unless you spend your time peeping through a skylight on the top of an omnibus, that is.
Peeping? I'm a respectable city banker. I'll have you know. And I know what I saw. I remember it as clear as a Ballarat day.
What is a Ballarat day?
I don't know.
It was a grim scene. I don't mind telling you. Where's Rachel?
Oh my gosh.
Thanks, Diz.
Thank you,
I love you,
Mr.
Boyd.
Fairplay.
Ballarat is a city in Victoria, Australia.
Excuse me. If I was getting a little hot under the collar there, my lord.
Sorry, no.
I would ask you to supplement your testimony with a clear statement about what exactly you saw.
Oh, I can do that, all right. I'll tell you just how grim it was.
Oh, dear.
Okay, yeah, I have to go a little less deep on that voice there, because it's hurting.
I know, just, okay. Oh, okay. Oh! Oh, wait, the glove only has a little bit, right? Hold on.
Yeah.
Told you it was the glove. You guys ever
Wait. Blood-soaked hands.
Just do a normal voice, babe.
That is normal.
Oh.
I'm hungry and I don't want chicken.
I'm
you
sorry.
You want beef.
Whose line is it anyways?
Well, I admit that soap might be laying it on a little thick, but...
What are you craving?
It was dripping.
Oh, whoa. He's craving that fucking pizza that tears up his ass.
No, I'm gonna. I can't. It's been 3 days. I can't eat that anymore.
Oh yeah.
Wait. It's a new line, or?
No, you read.
No, you read. I was just.
That was fucking confusing.
I was stretching, and then...
Why do I taste blood?
Did you bite your?
But anyway, there was definitely blood all over them. Both of them were covered in it.
Oh, wait, babe, why do you taste blood?
I bit my cheek.
Oh.
That'll do
that
it.
That'll do that to you.
Yeah.
Yeah, Phoenix. That's why I was like, am I about to have to end stream? Hold on.
Yeah, we go to the, not urgent care, tasting blood.
I don't have insurance, so I'm not going to no hospital.
I'd rather die.
You have to fix
Batman
your insurance.
Batman never goes to the hospital.
I have insurance, and I'm not going to a hospital. I'd also
hospitals
rather
are terrifying
die.
Places.
Oh my gosh, Nikki.
I go there every day.
Only in the good way, Saber. I ask for it.
What?
Hanya!
Hanya!
I'm leaving.
No, you're the streamer. You can't leave. I'm sorry.
Well, I'm sorry to disagree, Mr. Fairplay, but that's more than a little peculiar.
That's why you take an Uber to the hospital.
Yeah.
It's true.
I'm bleeding out on the side. What? Bleeding out on the sidewalk and... Just waiting. Are you Phoenix?
Oh my gosh.
Please help me in. I'm dying.
So she'd be having an allergic reaction, so it'd be a little different. Yeah. Are you okay? That was quite the deep breath you took. Oh my god, stop it. You're gonna have to cough again.
Oh god.
Here are the gloves worn by the defendant, Mr. McGilded, on the night in question.
Stop breathing on me. Harass your mom. Shit.
They get in trouble when they harass me.
Oh, yes, right.
It's not your normal voice.
Which one is? I don't know anymore.
I don't know anymore.
I don't know anymore.
Please, I just don't want you to lose your voice.
If I do, you want to listen to me talk.
Do you want me to take over for Batman?
No.
And there certainly does appear to be a sizable dark-colored stain there. But, as I'm sure you can clearly see,
it's raspberry jam.
It was only on the right-hand glove.
Oh, is he eating his cane?
Oh,
he looks like he's singing.
Oh,
he's,
Jesus.
He's heavy metal singing. Wow.
I hate how all of you did that.
I was not expecting that response.
In short, Mr. Fairplay.
He's about to eat his cane, it's okay.
Your testimony is inconsistent.
Okay, sorry.
Thank you for doing that.
Yeah, he did it for me. There we go, we're good.
It's not a lie.
But, no,
That can't be right.
Oh, oh fuck. It's the old lady. Huh?
So you're the liar here then, sonny?
Okay, that's fine. Oh. Oh gosh.
I'm gonna go ahead and do this for now.
Okay. Did you just? Oh no.
It's fine, Osen. It's.
I don't like those talks any at all.
Yeah. Well, it's fine. It's fine.
Me personally, I don't.
No. No. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, so,
oh, my throat.
Grandmama,
so, you're the liar here then!
You didn't...
Different voice again, what the fuck?
You didn't have to do it! You just...
Nikki, take it from here!
I was saying, do you want to take Grandma and I'll take the Batman or something?
No! He's mine!
Because you don't need to be doing Batman!
Mickey's oh, just no. everywhere.
I know,
Mickey's
right?
Mickey's inside all of us.
Oh no, don't in like
what,
that.
In what way? Wait. I'd like, is, I'd
have
like
you guys ever seen a South Park episode?
I think you pegged it.
Yeah.
I'm not.
Kind of just begged for it.
We're taking so many turns. I don't.
I guess you can say that we're all begging for a pegging.
Oh god.
Next line, please.
help not available. Please try again later.
Oh, that's what it looks like. It went perfect.
Oh my god. That's right. You were quite clear about it. I don't know why he went southern, but that's where it's going. You said, "Her." It was both things.
I do declare.
You said, "Hanya."
That's a very flexible cane. It's a very flexible. Everyone's all over the place.
Are you regretting the decision?
No, it's fine. We had guest stars, and it's okay. It's fine.
Mr. Fairplay, your last statement was a lie. It called your entire testimony into question. You say you saw the moment the victim was stabbed, but is that really the truth?
Oh, snap. Mm.
It's on you, buddy.
I...
Objection!
I'm gonna make you some tea after this.
Please, I would love that. That sounds really good.
It was a simple mistake. You can't justify accusing this man of lying. Yes, it wasn't both hands. It was only one. But the fact remains. Listen. That's just... Never mind. There's too many men in this chat for me to make that comment.
No. You
no,
said...
No.
You got it now.
Finish that shit now.
Not spit it out. Come on.
The victim's blood was on his
skin. Straight dodged that shit, didn't she? Did you hear that?
Oh, wait. Mm-hmm. Van Zeeks is poking my boyfriend. Hold on. I need to move him now.
Help me harder.
Oh, no. Where's the finger going? Hanya.
Oh, no.
Hold on. Maybe
no,
I just
you're
going
to make
okay.
me laugh until I pee, and I don't even have to pee.
I'm sorry.
No, Mr. Fairplay categorically stated he saw blood all over both hands. Which means there's a strong possibility that the witnesses was deliberately trying to mislead the court.
Oh, snap.
Why? I'm a city banker. For the sake, my word should be the gold standard. We came, we saw.
No.
Give that man a carrot.
I'm sorry, we what?
Oh, no.
Just take over for a second.
You want me to do Batman then?
Yeah, okay, do it. Does it have to, yeah, oh, I can't.
Okay. I was like, the guys are all taking turns being Batman.
I'm a gentleman, not some gutter snipe. Understanding members of society don't prevaricate.
Oh dear. Hold on, we're gonna have Autumn be Batman, because you're gonna have to bounce back and forth, and that's gonna be hard.
same person, same voice.
He's claiming to have no reason to lie. But is that really the case?
Is this where we present the thing?
Maybe. Mr. Naruhodo, if we had some evidence to explain why Mr. Fairplay might be lying, it could turn the tide in this trial completely.
I prematurely asked.
There's a lot of things that happen to show. We're not going to talk about that right now.
It happens to all of us, Nikki. You know.
Oh.
Yeah.
You are making
three pump jump for a reason.
What? Who calls you that?
No one.
I missed what was said.
What?
What?
Yeah. What was that? Zip that back.
What?
Huh?
Backtrack a few seconds.
What? 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 Huh? What?
Just all kinds of things are getting lost in conversation, you know? I mean, Nikki's not finishing her sentences. Autumn and Helgain aren't finishing theirs. So weird. How about that? My lord!
Yes, counsel?
The defense is ready to present evidence.
By Jove! Are you sure?
No.
No, I'm just kind of guessing. No, yes, evidence that will clearly demonstrate why Mr. Fairplay had reason to lie in his testimony.
I think Diz just likes making those noises.
That's I fun. Do. It's fun.
I think Autumn was about to, and then you.
Ooh,
Do we all have to do it?
Very well.
I think it's tradition now.
Okay. Yeah. I'll give it a try.
Yeah, you gotta go next.
Oh my god.
Phoenix
dying wobble.
Phoenix flip it. Phoenix.
Are you okay? Huh? It sounded like somebody was holding you by the throat and just shaking you.
Guilty.
I did my best.
It's like I've heard that sound before.
Oh god.
Ash is over here like, "Mommy, are you okay?" She's having me pet her to calm me down.
Oh.
Breathe me. I'm crying. Oh. Are you okay, Autumn? Were you drinking?
I'm fine. Oh, I'm gonna need the good drink here in a moment. Hey, I wish my good drink. Be right back. A moment.
Oh, there's only 30 minutes of this left.
We're just getting to the juicy, too.
Oh, God. It's fine. He just.
I'm fine now.
We love you too. Sorry. Welcome back, Autumn.
Thanks.
Are you okay?
I'm doing great.
Can I just bring to attention really quick that on screen, Nikki's butt's on fire and Hellgate's back area is on fire as well?
This is why we are siblings. Mm-hmm. We have flaming hot asses.
Yes, flaming hot.
Yeah,
it tracks. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, Saber, are you putting us in competition? Don't tell Acorns.
Oh no.
We will. I wonder. I really wonder though, if we'll finish this before the letter gets finished.
I don't think so. I don't think the letter ends. I don't ever think that game's gonna end, ever. Mm-hmm. It's never gonna end.
Ashton's story is so long, to be fair.
That's the true curse of the letter, is that you think you're playing a game, but it just never ends. And you're like,
yeah.
Oh, I'm sure the story will end eventually.
This is the game that never ends.
I was just going to say that.
It just goes on and on, my friend.
Some people, started playing it. I'm done.
No matter what it was. And now they start playing it. Playing
I was like, whenever me and Psyche sing that song, we just start crying after a certain point.
Like that?
Yeah. Except it's like, okay. This is a game that never ends, and we just start sobbing.
I have no idea what's going on in this Final Fantasy story right now.
I'm sorry. Are we distracting you, like, too much?
No, it's good.
Okay.
Something, right, something, Boone's haunted.
Okay.
Here Pretty we go. Much.
We're going to do the evidence. Let's go.
Evidence. Evidence. Evidence.
Stab him with the knife.
No, that's not the evidence.
That's the last ditch effort.
Yep.
This is a list of the debtors who owe money to Mr. McGilded.
Thanks, Phoenix. Thanks, Nikki, for clipping that. I don't even know what that sounds like. I did my best. I'm going to have to look at it later.
The goat does screamo? Wow.
I love it so much.
Yes, a list of innocent victims crippled by the accused extortion.
The point is, among the names of these debtors is your name, Mr. Bruce Fairplay.
By Jove.
What?
By Jove.
Mr. Fairplay. Are you currently indebted financially to the accused?
Nani? Nani?
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
I believe in you, Autumn.
Okay, here we go.
No. Oh. Well, it's barely worth being called a debt.
Oh my gosh. Well,
it's one of your dragon voices.
Where is the dragon voice?
Where did that come from?
Dr. Mad, or Mad from, what's his name? Come on, Dr. Inspector Gadget. It was the bad guy.
Yeah.
But I don't know where that came from Autumn.
The first time I ever heard that voice was in a D&D session with Dr. Autumn. And I was like, oh, that's not a voice changer.
No, that's a little startling. Because Autumn's so, like, not necessarily soft-spoken, but softer-spoken.
Yeah.
And then there's that, and I'm just like, I'm scared.
You know, as a person who can do that voice as well, I'm right there with you, Autumn. I understand exactly the pain you go through to make that voice. Mm-hmm. That voice comes from deep below your right side of your
deep repressed childhood memories.
Mm-hmm. Yep. You just dig real deep under the trauma. There it is.
Did you just say it's Did you just say balloon knot?
Yeah, it comes way down there, where you hide everything. Yep.
Where you put the balloon knots.
Yeah.
You know, I too could make a terrifying voice, but
yell at me. It's scary.
But I have a condition. It is called miasma. Therefore, I cannot.
Miasma.
Miasma. I cannot make such a voice.
And that's fine.
The miasma.
The miasma.
My asthma.
My asthma.
But yes.
You're making Shadow cry. Keep going.
Oh. According to this ledger, you owe 20 guineas. Not an inconsiderable amount, sum of money, wouldn't you say?
Yep, he owes 20 guinea pigs. Oh dear.
Well, what of it?
Batman, I'm having some issues. You've been hanging out with Dr. Claw too much.
Batman has a cold.
I had to pinch you. No, it's not. Stop it.
Let's suppose Mr. McGilded were
pee-pee.
To
no,
be
he wants
found
to
guilty of murder.
It's dinner time.
Yeah. Oh.
Just what is he doing with those guinea pigs, Michi? I don't know, Zarya, but he owes.
Yeah. I need to have my guinea pigs back. I mean,
what would become of your debt in that case?
These documents state that the loan agreement is forged between two individual parties. Therefore, were the creditor, the defendant here, to be sentenced to a capital punishment, all outstanding debts which were owed to him would be annulled. They would cease to exist.
Dun dun dun!
Existence is pain.
Oh dear.
Life is pain, Highness. Anyone who says differently is selling something.
Good movie.
Cease to exist.
Mr. Fairplay.
That wasn't very fair.
Is it not the case that you claimed in your testimony to have seen something you never in fact saw? In a devious attempt to annul your debt of 20 guineas to the defendant.
Ooh, close up. Did you set close up?
Oh. Oh my gosh. Why did all three of you do it?
It was a big class.
Order! Mr. Bruce Fairplay.
Can someone clip that moment just because all three of them did it? Like, this was not on cue. They just did it. This suddenly became a zombie voiceover. Oh, gosh.
Baby.
Yes, my lord.
Oh, no. Phoenix, amazing. You've been hanging out with Scout too much.
You don't play me.
Let me ask you again. And be aware that your answer may have most serious implications upon your future, sir.
Your son's being a crybaby bitch.
Who do you think he got it from?
Wait, was that a dig at Hellgate?
No, was that myself?
It was a dig at me. Okay. No, she's attacking me like normal.
I'm a crybaby.
It's okay.
Okay, did guys, you? Have you seen me play Faz? Yeah, see? Ash agrees.
My mom's a pansy.
As Ash said.
Yeah, pretty much.
Did you or did you not see the precise moment in time at which the defendant is alleged to have thrust a knife into the victim?
Oh.
Is he okay?
No, he's not.
Your silence speaks volumes. You did not tell the truth in your testimony.
I love double clips, though. It's like a double rainbow, but like...
Zambies.
The double
More
clip.
In my control.
Double rainbow.
But it's a double clip.
Oh, double clip.
Someone yeah. imitates my rainbow. Okay, I'm done. Sorry.
Well, both clips Make at the same time.
All right.
Now let's not make a melodrama out of this. Perhaps I did overstate of a truth a bench.
What about a bitch?
Okay, now you do sound like the dragon from now. Well, the hobbit, I should say. You sound like the dragon from the hobbit.
It's me!
Pinch!
I'm the dragon.
It's me.
No, I say you're one of the dwarves.
Just because I'm shorter than you does not mean you have to attack me like
that. She's a dwarf dragon.
But it makes no difference. I definitely remember seeing blood on McGilded's hands. Both of them.
I feel
oh,
like...
now we present... Yeah.
I'm just saying, like, I feel like, Mr. Fairplay suddenly became the villain.
I definitely remember seeing blood on McGilded's hands. Both of them.
I mean...
Okay, Mickey.
Oh.
And yet... only one of the defendant's gloves, which we have here as evidence, is stained.
Imagine hearing that voice in D&D, Saria.
So you keep saying.
Sounds amazing.
I wonder if I might be allowed to speak. So, oh my god, my hat again every time.
Go ahead, Mr. First.
Well, the thing is, I remember seeing it myself as it happened. Oh, my hat. Oh, God.
Seeing what?
The blood, sir. So much blood. Gallons of it. Everywhere. On the assailant's hands.
Oh, God. Jeez.
I think, yes. I'm almost sure it was on both his hands. Not just one. Oh, so dear. Much blood.
What? What?
What?
But the evidence doesn't say so. The evidence shows something else. What the flick is about to happen?
But if the blood was on both hands, and our person only had blood on one hand, they can't be the murderer.
I know, right? Bow, bow, bow.
Bow, bow, bow. This time, I would like to know precisely what you did and did not see. Do I make myself perfectly clear?
Yes, Hamper, sir.
Oh my. Good night, Saber.
Sleep night, well. Saber.
Curse it up for one night.
Yes. What is wrong with tonight?
I don't know.
I don't. What is
you did this to yourself?
I did. But like, you know, everyone just seemed like we needed like a little bit of an extra energy, and I was like, yeah, sure, we'll have Bubby. And then like I was just like, forget it. We're just gonna eat Autumn.
See, at this point, me and Autumn are kind of a package deal.
Oh my goodness. There's some sort of joke in there about our packages and
yeah, I was
coming
going there
together.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna put that one on a counter and let somebody else pick it up, you know.
Yeah.
We're gonna just leave it alone and let it twitch with there for a little bit.
Deal with it. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Oh my goodness. Anyways. Mr. Naruhodo. This is good news. The course of the trial seems to have shifted slightly at last.
Yes. I might finally have a chance to turn things around here.
Rain now and then.
Here we go again.
Turn around.
There was blood on both the hands of the assailant. I sincerely and distinctly remember that.
Wow, he seems much less intense now. I don't know why that is. It's so weird.
That guy's doing something. Go, keep going. Who's saying it?
Is it me or Hugh now? I don't know.
Yeah,
I,
that's
you. You.
However, I suppose you might say that I didn't see the exact moment the stabbing transpired, if that matters.
Oh, that's a deep, deep Nikki there. Let me say the word. Oh, she reached real deep on that one.
There was no need to go deeper.
just clip that for us, chat. Oh, I remember seeing the knife. Oh, every time I see a knife now, when I cut my steak. And as I remember seeing both of the attackers' hands with blood on them.
I didn't actually see anything myself. No. Not until I heard the scream.
I think I looked to the left just in time.
Anyway, the fact remains. There can't have been anyone else inside that carriage. Or we all would have seen it.
Santa seems scared of the voice.
Excuse me while I fix my hair. Well, lo and behold.
I want a hamburger, babe. What the flick?
In truth of fact, not one of you was witness to the crucial moment the crime was perpetrated.
Yeah, that's fair. I'm real sorry about that.
It's okay though.
But honestly, Rowan here.
Doggies are going. Doggies are going.
Oh, Rowan, there's dogs.
Okay.
There was no one else inside a church.
Shadow. Ow, Shadow, what the fuck?
We're covered in blood. That much incriminating evidence is tantamount to saying that we saw the man do it.
Yeah, except his gloves weren't.
That's really not what testimony is about.
No.
Let us examine the interior of the omnibus once more.
Let us not.
Let us.
So he peed blood and just left it there, huh? Nice of him.
You know, as a woman, I don't know how I feel about that sentence.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Well, I've got to go. I'll see you guys later.
Oh, it do be like that sometimes. Roughly once a month.
It's been like that for a while.
And you can see why I'm surprisingly not married anymore. Weird, right?
It do be
like
that.
You're awesome though, Diz. You're awesome.
Married to the community.
Oh my god. Mm-hmm.
The victim's fresh blood is clearly visible on the seat, corroborating the witness's accounts.
Sorry.
In other words, there is no substantial nor significant change in the facts of the case.
Very well. Your cross-examination, please, counsel.
Yes, my lord.
Cross-examine.
Crossing streams is always fun.
Wait, no, that's not, no.
Look, sometimes when two men go to the bathroom at a trough, there's,
there's some crossing that happens.
Oh yeah,
I mean, you can't help.
The huddle trough? Together. The huddle pee-pee trough?
Hey, so yeah. I only partially that conversation, but every time y'all say hot trough, I think horse trough because horses drink out of troughs.
Oh, not that trough.
Not that kind of trough.
They don't drink out of that one. If they do, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Those, and the ones that you're talking about, are there like ice in those? Because I see that in movies.
Sometimes,
like,
yeah.
In some places they do that.
But why would you ice your piss? That's weird.
Because it's like a little mini game for us.
Uh-huh. That's okay. So fucking.
For one, it keeps it from splashing all over hell. Okay, and two, I don't know.
Mini game.
Maybe because they get rid of ice, extra ice. I don't know. Mini game.
Men are easily entertained. So like, seeing how much ice we can melt, like we'll squeeze every last drop out. We are dedicated and very entertained by that.
Yeah, that's why they say when potty training, boys just throw some Cheerios in the toilet. Yep.
Hell yeah.
Okay. I did that. Let me tell you. That's not exactly the idea you want to use. Do something else. Don't put food.
Oh.
The only reason we have Cheerios in the house is because I like to have something to aim at.
Oh my god.
What?
I mean, don't question Pissios. Me. Gotcha. Okay.
Pissios.
Send help. You can't see me, but I'm blinking twice.
Mitchie, you got something in your eye?
You need some eye drops? I have some right here. Oh right here. God. Like,
she's
right
like,
here.
I'm blinking!
Hold it!
Oh my gosh. Hold
I'm
it! No, the evidence tells us otherwise. Buddy, we have the gloves the defendant was wearing on the night in question in the court record. Blah.
Blah, blah, blah.
Blah, blah.
I'm well aware of that, sir. But, nevertheless, I know what I saw, and I stand by it. The man had blood on both his hands.
Are you okay, Otto?
Yeah, I'm great. Why?
Okay.
He's defiant, even in the face of hard evidence.
I haven't gotten to kill players with a dragon recently, so I mean, I'm just having fun with it.
I mean,
yeah.
You need a killable player? There's someone willing to die right here.
Oh, girl.
Oh.
Same.
He's steadfastly refusing to admit he might be mistaken about what he saw. But why?
Autumn, I will say that the next time we encounter a dragon, I may or may not roll to boop the dragon.
Just on the snoot, just firmly.
Yeah.
Just...
roll a okay. One.
Firm boop on the snoot.
Go to boop the dragon snoot, and you trip and fall into its mouth.
Yeah. Oh my god.
That just turns it into a timed battle where it's like, oh, she's still alive in there. You just gotta, you know. I don't know, acid damage.
The women's bathroom at clubs are very supportive.
Not the clubs that I've been to, but yeah.
The clubs I've been to, yes.
Which the clubs we have around here are shitty, but anyways.
What?
Your reasoning is dire.
I've been booped.
Oh, boopada no. Snoopada.
He booped your snoot?
He did.
Oh my. How scandalous.
Scandalous.
Some people just need a good snoot booping, you know?
Oh. Oh. Did you read this?
While you were getting your snoot boot.
Oh no.
You liked it. She's into booping.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
that's
oh.
The kink.
Booping the snoot. That do it for you, babe. Snoot. Boop.
Oh, no.
You're sleeping on the couch.
What's boofing?
yeah, Phoenix. Tell us more about this.
Oh my god.
What?
One hand or two. The salient point remains unchanged. Minutes after the grim crime, victim's blood dripped guiltily from the accused's fingers.
Yeah, but, like, it matters. The gloves don't match. Yes, it matters.
Helen and stroke.
Don't try to downplay this. Whether or not you saw the exact moment of the crime is a matter of fundamental importance, as you as well you know.
We're crying out loud. We all know that no one else could possibly have done it.
I thought you said Nephilim.
I was just trying to save us all some time.
You're trying to save yourself some money.
You have a loan of 20 guinea pigs outstanding with the defendant, don't you? That's a lot of guinea pigs, sir.
Listen, I got hungry.
Had you hoped to release yourself from that financial burden by ensuring the defendant was found guilty?
You see, that's not entirely what I was hoping to I just lost my a little guinea pig, or then when I backed the wrong horse in Derby, that's all. I was gonna win it all back. There's a fixture next weekend. That's a sure thing.
I gotta pee. I'll be right back.
Okay.
A little guinea pig or 10 guinea pigs?
I'm a dragon. No one bets an eye if I borrow a little spending money for a weekend.
Yes, people do.
Yeah, I think a little bit.
Listen, it was one chest of gold and one princess.
Oh.
I think you may have revealed rather more about your character than you bargained for, sir.
This
witness, Scrumples are not on trial here.
I feel like they should be a little.
Yeah, right?
Scrumples, oh no.
Proceed to the next witness.
Is that really how it's supposed to work?
So a gambling man, yeah.
Hold it!
You definitely saw that, too? Blood on both hands.
Oh, yes, sir. I know what Omaha... I know what you're gonna say. I do. Omaha... only one of them, the Gilded's gloves, has any sort of blood on it.
Your poor hat.
That's right.
Well, the thing is, as far as I remember, sir, when I looked down, I saw him, Mr. Gilded, sitting beside that other fellow. His hat just won't stay safe. No matter what. Oh, there he goes. I don't believe he was wearing any gloves, sir.
He wasn't wearing these gloves.
That's correct, sir. I saw the blood on both his bare hands quite clearly.
It's true. The dark-colored stain on the dark leather gloves wouldn't have been easy to see.
I should point out that the police officer who apprehended the accused on the night in question reported that there was no trace of blood on Mr. McGildan's gloved hands.
There wasn't blood on his hands?
This is puzzling indeed.
Wouldn't that mean even more that it's not him?
Yeah, they're kind of making our case for us.
Exactly.
This might be significant somehow. I'm sure of it.
Okay.
Hold it! I'm just pressing everything.
Yep.
You didn't see anything.
Oh, right. He's not here.
You want me to do Mickey?
I can do it. I can't. Okay. I won't be Mickey, but I'll just do a voice.
yes, sir. That is to say, no, sir, I didn't. Very sorry about what I said before, sir. Very sorry. Yes. It was very wrong of me to make up stories.
Can't believe you're still in my job.
Oh, then go ahead. Go for it.
Nope, I'm done. Go ahead. Here we go.
No, go ahead. Go ahead, Mickey Mouse.
I'm eating. Go ahead. I'm eating. Go
okay.
ahead.
Okay. And I saw him stab the man. Wouldn't you agree, sir?
I know what you're insinuating. But I certainly wasn't making up stories.
Still, to say you saw nothing isn't right either, is it?
No, sir. I saw nothing at all.
Mr. Beppo, you were driving your horses. At very best, least you must have enjoyed a good view of London streets, no? Oh, please. You didn't even see that?
This man should not be driving.
It was so cold at night, you see. It was all I could do to keep from passing out, sir. Is my head was fairly frozen solid. Sorry to say, sir.
It would seem prudent to avoid travel on the last omnibus service of London's cold winter nights.
Apparently.
Beppo!
Hey, press.
And everything you saw of the incident was through the skylight of the roof of the omnibus.
That's right. It was fiercely cold that night. The glass wasn't frosted over.
Oh yes, I remember I was shivering. My hat was sliding off my head. It was just so bitter, like my hat keep trying to leave me.
Oh.
Which rather begs the question of why the pair of you were sitting on the roof deck in the first place.
No, that is fair.
Sit on the... I mean, well, I don't know about this little young fellow, but I couldn't enter the cabin.
Oh, why not?
It was locked from the inside. I tried knocking, but no one opened the door.
It was locked.
That's right. And it's a public bus service for Betty's sake. That's not what I call fair play.
Yes, I had the exact same experience. My hat was sliding off and I couldn't get the door open. I tried knocking, but Jen inside just gestured at me to clear off. So I had no choice but to climb up to the roof deck and look down longingly into the warm cabin below.
Oh my.
I can assure you, I wasn't looking down. I was glaring long and hard like my hat.
No, so glad you said hat.
And that's precisely why I can tell you with absolute confidence.
I have so many concerns.
That if there was anyone else at all in that cabin, I would have noticed.
So many concerns.
Unequivocal, I would say.
What's wrong, Mitchie?
Nothing.
I'm not sure about these two witnesses. Could they really have seen everything inside the cabin through the skylight?
I'm thinking no.
You know, it would be a shame that glitch popped up right now.
Oh,
there it goes. Oh, it's, you know, you mentioned it and it just happens. It's weird.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's like that's the trigger or something. It's so weird.
Hold on. I want to try something. It would be really weird if $1 million just fell on my desk right now.
Ring, ring, ring.
Not answering that damn phone.
Ring, ring, ring.
Ring, ring.
Press the button.
Ring.
We have an opportunity for you to play Santa Claus.
Oh.
Well.
Only thing here is you're getting
only glasses,
old, buddy.
What?
Nothing.
What?
Yeah, we did this part already, right?
Yeah, that's why I was like, huh.
There's only a door on one side, too.
No, wait, is there?
Yeah, the other side's just blocked. What about the door? Can we look at the door?
Okay, so, you know what doesn't make sense to me is Beppo says that he could see through the skylight and see them, but the thing is they were technically sitting, like, underneath Beppo. And there's that seat in the way, so there's no way in hell he could have seen them where he's at. But anyways.
Yeah. Can we look at the driver's seat?
Beppo said that he didn't see anything. He, like, admitted it finally.
Right. Oh, yeah, that's right. Never mind.
It was the horse. The horse did it.
That'd be wild.
It was a horse.
Yeah,
a horse.
That's right.
All you hear is a neigh from across the room.
He just got a little excited. He just forcing.
I'm going to say they would have seen everything because that's what the evidence says. I don't know. Unless you guys want to question it.
I just ate 7 Kit Kats.
Oh my gosh.
Well, I kind of want to question
it.
You want to question it?
Yeah, well, because like, you know, just because they could see doesn't mean they did see. We've ran into things where, yeah, they saw something, but it's clearly not what happened.
That's true.
You know what I mean?
Let's try. I think this guy looked too small, Michi. I think that they would have only been able to see one specific angle depending on how you were sitting.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Allow me to confirm one thing, Mr. Fairplay. You were riding this omnibus. Was it music supposed to be different or anything?
Usually when it's different, it means that we did something good.
Yeah.
And witnessed the events in the cabin through the skylight in the floor of the upper deck. Is that right?
Right. Yes.
I think she went to the garage.
In that case... there is a portion of the cabin interior that would have been out of sight from you.
Oh, crap. You're right. I mean, what?
My golly. Really? My hat stayed on straight for once.
I know, right?
You scared my hat into staying on my head.
Staying put.
Obviously, at this stage, we can't say for sure. But the possibility cannot be denied. That at the time of the incident, there could have been another passenger in the enclosed cabin of the omnibus.
Objection!
Enough hypothetical meandering. My Japanese friend...
Nipponese. Oh my.
Why is the villain from Inspector Gadget here? He started off as Batman, Zeke the Jolteon.
Prosecution demands that you sustain. Oh wait, substantiate your claims.
Welcome in, Zeke the Jolteon. How are you?
After all, the scene of the crime is here. In the flesh.
I mean,
that carriage is not made of flesh.
Yeah, I was like,
I mean,
that'd be amazing if it was.
Oh, he has my name and he looks well. Oh my.
Well.
Oh, well.
Very well. I will uphold the prosecution's demand.
Ross, are you getting into something over there? Sorry, I have 3 dogs. And the huskies.
Oh, the empty dog food bags on the floor explain it.
Okay.
You will identify the area on this cross-section plan of the omnibus. Where exactly in the omnibus are you suggesting that this potential extra passenger could have been situated?
Directly under the van.
This one, right, guys?
Yep.
Take that! Both rows of seats of the roof face the direction of travel. Whereas the seats in the enclosed cabin face each other. Which means...
when I turn the thing, the blah 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 blah, the carriage, I turned it, I could see into... the seats on the left, but I couldn't see the ones on the right because of the angle. Mm-hmm. I'm doing well. That's great. That's great. Welcome in, Zeke the Jolteon. We do voiceovers every Sunday here, so welcome on in. I hope you have fun with us. I said Sundays, right? I'm so lost in days. Okay.
Yep.
Every
Time
Sunday, 7 p.m. PST, and another 20 minutes from this point on.
Which means the visible part of the cabin which passengers on the roof deck can see through the skylight. Is as I've drawn here.
Math!
Angles.
That's right, my lord. As you can see, the seat opposite, the one of which the victim and his attacker were sitting, is obscured from view. In other words, if someone had been sitting on that seat, it's quite possible these witnesses would have been completely unaware of it.
Oh my.
Oh my goodness. It's quite possible some phantom was sitting there. You Japanese have a forbidding habit of obscuring the truth with ambiguity.
Your face is ambiguity.
Yeah. So is your face.
I concur with the prosecution's rejoinder. In a British court of law, evidence is paramount. I cannot entertain this conjecture, counsel.
Why not?
That is, unless you're able to put a name to this mysterious passenger whom you allude.
Uh-oh.
I don't know. Can you, Susato? What the... sorry.
Can you, Mr. Naruhodo?
Listen, Susato, we've been doing all the work here. It's time for you to step up your game. Come on, come
listen,
up.
Listen, I'm the one that actually pointed out that we could try to convince the jury. You know, I saved us from failure earlier. I think I've done enough.
Don't you have something in your little book? Come on. I mean, what the hell?
No, you were making fun of my little book earlier. Now you want it?
Yeah, it was helpful. I honestly don't know. Who could it have been? Who could have been in the other seat, which was out of sight from the witnesses of the roof deck?
Do I have an inkling?
Be a shame if all of us. Oh, here it goes. See, I mentioned it. Whoa. And it just.
Hey, Autumn, will you wish for $1 million and then we'll just share?
You know, Diz, if I got that $1 million, I would. I wish for $1 million.
It hasn't happened yet. You've already got $1 million.
Oh, we can pick Susato? That's funny.
No, I was just looking at who else we have on here.
Who hates that guy the most?
I don't think we really have anyone. So what do you guys want to do? Do you want to like try guessing or do you want to just say I have no idea?
Well, wait. Who are our options again?
The guy owes money.
Okay, so our options are this is our person.
Yeah.
This is who we're defending. This is
Willy Wonka. Okay.
Yep.
Yeah, this is process.
It was Willy Wonka.
No, we're trying to prove it wasn't. Huh. This is a prosecutor.
Hey, who's the guy with
who's
the white
that guy?
Remember, you called him Shark Daddy.
Yeah, but where was he? Wasn't there, right?
No. It's just
Chief Justice.
This is just people.
Who's this guy in the middle? This guy in the middle.
That's the guy that died.
Oh, that's the guy that died. He maybe he killed himself.
I say it's the dude on the far right.
The hat boy.
Yeah.
But he was upstairs.
Listen, you little. I didn't.
He was
anything.
Outside as well. Yeah.
My hat. I'll stab you in the kid. I mean, what?
Oh my.
Okay, I didn't realize it told you how old they were, like right beside their names.
They were.
I was trying to say it were and are, and it came out war. Shut up.
So I want to say I have no idea, but what do you guys want to say?
I didn't say I had no idea because we don't have anybody that wants
to. I have no idea, bro.
Yeah. You're right. We might just be wasting time. There's going to be somebody who's going to pop up. Maybe somebody else from the book.
I'm gonna take a whack at this. Just
okay.
Whack it out.
We're whacking, we're smacking, we're packing.
Crazy.
We're whacking it.
Oh no, we're whacking things.
Yeah. I understand, my lord. The defense would like to put forward a name.
Where'd the
I guess he just magically pulled it out of his ass.
Yeah. Another one?
Yeah, I guess.
Keeps another one. There.
All right, you said this.
We couldn't look who was on the list, could we? Like the book list.
No.
I didn't think so. That response was a desperate attempt by a man who has no notion of his own limitations. A toast to hard lessons not yet learned.
Eat my entire butt.
Exactly. Yep. Let us not delay, Council. The fence is still to name the passenger in the other seat.
Hi, Psyche.
Oh, my. This could be it. This could be the chance I've been waiting for to turn the trial in my favor. Or I could just burn furiously.
Like, I love how Psyche comes.
I'm gonna go down in a blaze of glory.
Oh, my God. I love how she comes in after we've kind of calmed down.
No, it's right. Fine.
I stopped talking because my throat really started to hurt.
Yeah, there's a reason.
I can't
it's
imagine
fine.
Why?
I made a mistake. I said, oh yeah, let's
okay,
have
boogie woogie woogie.
Let's have Hellgate and Autumn guest star tonight. I made a mistake. It's fine.
Yeah, I'm taking a little break from Tarkov until they wipe.
That's fair.
That earlier, like, the sound issue is bothering me so much. I realized what it was. I did not hear those people at all.
Yeah.
Okay, back to what you were saying, babe.
Anyway.
On that night, on the night of the murder, the person occupying the seat of the omnibus cabin that was obscured from view was...
I'm taking a guess.
Take that!
Wait, you're gonna say it is him?
I'm saying that the person they couldn't see was the person that we're defending.
Okay.
The passenger in the enclosed cabin that the witnesses on the roof deck failed to see has to have been Mr. Magnus McGilded.
Frost,
hey, Dragon.
Are you serious? You just went out.
Right.
In the middle
right
of the carpet.
I'm sorry. This never happens to me.
Sure.
Mr. McGilded.
What are you talking about, Counsel? That's the name of the defendant. My hair.
Yay, my guest did a thing.
Oh my gosh.
It did.
Oh.
Oh.
Bro, quit wasting your wine. What
this
the
is so
fuck,
stupid.
My dude? Anyways, if I desecrate this chamber by smashing my hallowed chalice, do forgive the discourtesy. Well, the
no!
Smashing your fucking chalice.
That's dangerous. You could have killed someone.
Lord Van Zeeks.
Get him. People talk of those tiny island nations in the Far East as having a learning and culture of their own. I can't fucking talk now.
Psyche makes us all nervous.
Apparently. They use the terms ill advisedly.
That's not nervousness, by the way.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
What are you trying to say?
Anal's not fun the first time.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
What about
babe?
The second time?
Second time? It's a it's a load.
No,
a
stop.
Fun.
Let me explain in terms that even a student of an artless backwater such as yourself might understand. Okay.
He racist.
I mean, he was hot and now I'm just like, well, fuck you.
Hey. That guy's suit looks familiar.
Yeah, it does look oddly familiar.
Yeah, but he's up top.
Yeah. When the bloody scene unfolded, the victim and his assailant were sitting side by side. Multiple witnesses have attested to the fact it's the very premise on which this case is built.
Objection! But that premise may be wrong.
Well, let me explain, you overconfident vampire. If the victim really was sitting beside Mr. McGilded, it creates an inconsistency that can't be reconciled in any way.
What inconsistency, counsel?
The defendant's gloves, my lord. Both witnesses made the same testimony. They claimed that there was blood on both hands of the person sitting next to the victim.
Objection!
Yet we know the truth to be otherwise. Only one glove bears the gory remains.
Objection!
Oh my god.
The point is, even in the face of this irrefutable evidence, both witnesses have maintained their stance.
Yes, their testimony remains unchanged.
Exactly. They both adamantly swear. And they clearly remember seeing blood on both hands of the assailant. In short, their memory of events is correct. And their testimony reveals the truth.
Oh, crap.
It was somebody else sitting beside the victim that night. A third party we have yet to identify. And the victim's blood was on the passenger's hands. Both of them.
Objection.
And who was this third party?
I don't know.
I feel like they're smashing buzzers here, like, it's my turn.
Obviously, the true culprit.
Extraordinary. My hair.
Yep.
Flopping around.
Yep.
Order, order, order. What exactly are you postulating?
Did he just object to the
He did.
Judge?
The defense's postulation is just that. Nothing more than conjecture.
Oh.
The witnesses have clearly stated that they saw the accused.
Objection!
Oh my freaking god.
There's so
but
much
But when
argue.
Elaborating on his testimony, Mr. Fairplay said the two of them wearing hats, and I couldn't exactly make out their faces.
Yes. Tops of their heads were obscured by the roof. I could see the rest of them.
Yes, that's right. Both gents were most certainly had. Oh God, my unlike me. How does anyone notice it? Such things, sir.
Why is our Hatter friend?
It pisses me off.
Why does our Hatter friend have a bad hat?
I don't know.
He's having a bad hat day.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
He's not a very good Hatter.
Oh God.
And what particular styles of hat did the two gentlemen sport, Mr. First?
I'm afraid I just don't remember.
So cool that the Doom narrator is also here now.
All the lead in my hat's just. Took
and you call yourself
shots.
A hatter.
Hatter's gonna hat.
Get out. You're no longer welcome here. He's like the a vampire.
The style of hat makes no difference. There was no third passenger in that cabin.
How can you be sure?
Because if there had been, the accused, Mr. McGilden, would undoubtedly
have offered to dispose the fact.
Hmm.
Unless, that is, you are proposing an even more preposterous explanation. That the accused failed even to notice the presence of the true culprit in the very cabin in which he traveled.
I don't think they asked him.
No.
He's right. If there is another person traveling in the enclosed cabin of the omnibus, it's inconceivable that Mr. McGilden would have been unaware of it. Inconceivable!
Don't think that word means what you think it means.
You keep using that word.
Order! There is clearly a simple solution to this problem.
Bring the accused, Mr. McGilden, to the stand. You know, he keeps taking the judge's words.
I know.
Just well, a bit.
What you say, counsel?
YOLO.
The prosecution objects, my lord.
On what grounds?
As a suspect, he will have already made a full statement to the police.
But what if there's some reason why he's unable to speak freely?
Magnus McGilden is no uneducated ruffian.
Hmm.
If it indeed turns out the man has been withholding information, you can be sure it will have been a most deliberate act.
He could have just been sleeping.
Right?
Counsel for the defense, what is your opinion?
My lord, should we ask Mr. McGilden to testify or not?
I say
shame
yes.
At that,
I would say the game's not doing that thing yet.
Oh, there it goes. Oh.
Hey. So yep. You can do it too? You have this magic? What the shit?
Everyone's got the save magic over here.
I've got the magic.
The dark side of the force is a pathway to many abilities.
Oh.
Yes. We need to hear what he has to say in order to find out the truth.
Just raise my hand like I'm in school.
Yep.
The defense would like to call Mr. McGilded to the stand.
In that case, I would like to hear the opinion of the jury.
Yes. I need a little time to consider this.
If you ask me, I think we should hear what Mr. McGilded has to say.
Get that man out of here, I say.
Was that me or Nikki? I don't remember.
It was you.
I think it was you.
Professor McGonagall is what I remember you sounding
it,
like.
Ooh. It would be utterly illogical not to hear his testimony.
Yup, that was it.
That was it.
When something needs doing, get it done. That's how I run things at the guild.
Hearing that patron of my favorite little park has to say. Oh yes, that would be lovely.
Perfect.
Yes, the jury says the man must be heard. Very well. The court will hear the defendant's testimony. Bailiff, show the defendant to the stand at once.
Who voiced him?
Me.
Okay.
Yep.
I wasn't sure. I couldn't remember.
And it's fine, because actually, this is where we stop.
Oh!
So if you would like to... If you would like to find out what happens next, We voice over here at Witty Minchie Streams every Sunday, 7 p.m. to 9:30, 10 p.m. PST. It just kind of depends. Cliffhanger, yes, I'm sorry. I'm not sorry. Yes, I'm sorry. We are going to have to end here. But while I get ready and figure out who we're raiding, Diz, who are you?
Well, excuse me. Hey, guys, I'm Diz. You can find me over at twitch.tv/DizCam, where, you know, we run the dive over there. We hang out and we, you know, play games, and it's not much better than this, really. Usually it's about the same kind of degeneracy. I apologize, but at least you know what to expect when you show up. Hope to see you guys there. Nikki.
Hey, you guys. I'm Notoriously Nikki. I do all of these non, like, good voices. And
what?
I can't English.
Oh my gosh. Time for Willy Wonka to answer for his OSHA violations. Yes. That'll be next week. Zeke the Jolteon. You are more than welcome to join us next week. Just go ahead and hit that follow button. So thank you for shouting out Seggy, because I was about to bring up. We have two guest stars here, one of them being
Not knowing what I'm doing is Witty Mitch's default setting.
Hello. Hi, I'm Autumn.
And I work for Psyche Siren. She stole my soul. And my gold.
I don't think she stole your gold.
Yeah, no.
I think just the soul. So Autumn is one of Psyche's mods. She is really entertaining. If you found him entertaining, you should check her out, because she is just as entertaining. I don't know why I had some flashbacks.
There was some pause there. It was weird.
She's also one of my really dearly good friends, like my best friend. So it's fine. And then we have Hellgate here, who is my boyfriend and also one of my mods. And I will segue that to Phoenix, because we met Phoenix through him. So, segue. Check out these wonderful streamers. Yes, the Whisper Shouts thing. Check out these wonderful streamers. They are so amazing. I promise you will not be disappointed. Thank you. Thank you, Zeke the Jolteon, for the follow. We also play Pokemon here. So I'm super excited that we got to meet you. And so feel free to tune in whenever. You are more than welcome here, and I hope you had a lot of fun. Yes, join our Discord 5D. Join our Discord.
Listen!
I have social media. Listen, we're talking about a whisper shot, so we gotta whisper the rest of the way. So.
Discord 5D? Nice.
5. Feel free to join our Discord. It's a wild child sometimes. Sometimes it's super chill, like today. But other times, I don't know anymore. And it's fine. Check out social media, where I tweet about a lot of things. And we don't worry about it. And we also have a YouTube. Yup. Okay. If you like voice acting, this next person that we are about to raid will blow your mind. Because they are a very talented voice actor. And today they come back to streaming, which is super awesome, because they haven't streamed in a really long time. And I want to send them the support. I'm so sorry, I'm whispering. It's fine. So anyways, we're going to send love over to Keurig the Orc. Thank you everyone who was lurking and chatting it up and hanging out. But most of all, thank you to our cast and our guest stars. It was...
Guest star.
Yes.
Yay! Guest stars!
It was a time. So, I'll be seeing you guys later. We'll just... Here's the raid chant. Okay, raid chant. Feel free to copy and paste. You don't have to, but it would be nice. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow for some bearded streaming stuff via Hellgate. And...
Yay!
It'll be a good time. Okay, remember, guys... What makes you different makes you beautiful. I don't know why I decided to whisper the rest of this. I'll see you guys next time.
You only have to do the shouts. It's, a, okay.
It's okay.
Bye.
Farewell.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Oh.